Hello friends, now in this video we will start the scalar triple product, their properties, volume of parallelepiped, volume of the tetrahedron and vector triple product and their properties. I will explain all the theoretical part and all solid examples and all examples from the exercise 5.5 in a very simple language. Now let us start. Let's learn scalar triple product. Definition: consider the vectors A bar, B bar, C bar. We know that B bar cross C bar is a vector perpendicular to the plane of B bar and C bar. The scalar product of A bar and B bar cross C bar, which is A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar, is called scalar triple product. Of vectors A bar, B bar, C bar. The scalar triple product A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar is also denoted by, it's also called the box product, that A bar, B bar, C bar in the box is called box product. Again, I will repeat here. Consider the vectors A bar, B bar, C bar. We know that B bar cross C bar is a vector perpendicular to the plane of B bar and the C bar. And if you take the scalar product of A bar and another vector B bar cross C bar, which is A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar, then it is called the scalar triple product of the vectors A bar, B bar, C bar. The scalar triple product A bar in bracket B bar cross C bar is also denoted by the box, that is A bar, B bar, C bar, and it is called the box product. Now the next is a here. A bar is equals to A1 I cap plus A2 J cap plus A3 K cap, and B bar is equals to B1 I cap plus B2 J cap plus B3 K cap. C bar is equals to C1 I cap plus C2 J cap plus C3 K cap. Okay. Then B bar cross C bar, that is equals to in determinant IJK, first we write the B bar, that is the B1, B2, B3. Second we write C1, C2 and C3. That is equals to, we solve this determinant, that is the B2 into C3 minus C2 into B3 into I cap minus. What is that? B1 C3 and minus C1 B3 plus the last is a B1 C2 minus C1 B2 into J cap into K cap. Okay. Now the next is a A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar. That is a dot product of these two vectors. What is the A bar? A bar is a A1 I cap plus A2 J cap plus A3 K cap. In bracket, we have calculated B bar cross C bar, which is in bracket B2 C3 minus B3 C2 bracket complete I cap minus B1 C3 minus B3 C1 J cap plus B1 C2 minus B2 C1 K cap. Okay. Now the next is, and therefore, A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar is equals to, we take there, that is A1 I cap into B2 C3 minus B3 C2. Okay. Next is A2. This is the dot product. Only I dot I, J dot J and K dot K will be present there. Next is A2 in bracket B1 C3 minus B3 C1. And what about the last? This is the A3 into directly this bracket, which is the B1 C2 minus B2 C1. That is the I cap dot J cap, that will be 0, and K cap will be also 0, I cap dot K cap, and remaining all will be 0. Therefore, the terms will be the present only I cap dot I cap, J cap dot J cap, and K cap dot K cap. Now the next is a, and this is nothing but the box product, and we represent in a determinant form, which is the first row is A1, A2, A3, second is B1, B2, B3, and third is C1, C2, C3. Okay. Now the next. Properties of scalar triple product. See this here. First is, using the properties of determinant that we have learned in 11th standards. Okay. That is in the box, that is a C bar, A bar and the B bar. We write here C1, C2 and C3. In second row, A1, A2, A3. And third row, B1, B2 and B3. Okay. Now the next is again, by interchanging R1 and R2 will change the rows. If any two rows and columns are interchanged, then the value of the determinant changes by the sign only. In a similar way, here we have written the minus sign and written there A1, that is interchange R1, R2, A1, A2, A3, C1, C2 and C3. Keep B1, B2, B3, that is the third row, is as it is. And by again, R2, R3, keeping the first row as it is, that is A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3, and the last is C1, C2. Now here the sign is changed by again the minus 2 plus. That is, in the determinant, if you change any two rows of the column, its value changes by the sign. If you change first of all two rows, then it's become minus. And again, if we change, it will be minus and minus, that minus and minus, that will become plus. Now the next is therefore, in a box, C bar, A bar and the B bar, and this is nothing but A bar, B bar, C bar. The first row is A, second is B, third is C, and this is the first one. What is that? In box A bar, B bar, C bar is equals to C bar, A bar, B bar. Now we'll change the next one again. See this again. Yeah. The box product, that is A bar, B bar, C bar. Again we write here A1, A2 and A3, B1, B2, B3, C1, C2, C3. Again here we'll change the two rows. Okay. Now the next is by R1, R2. Here we change the two rows R1 and R2. Then here you will get minus sign. The second row will become first and first will become second. Therefore here we will get the B1, B2, B3, A1, A2, A3 and the third row is as it is, which is a C1, C2, C3. Okay. Now the next is, again by the operation R2, R3, keeping the R1 as a constant. When we change the any two rows or column, again here they are minus sign. And next, again we will get the minus sign, and that minus and minus, that will become plus. Okay. Now see this here. B1, B2, B3, keeping the first row as it is, and C1, C2, C3, and the last is A1, A2, and this is the A3. And overall, we get here in the box, A bar, B bar, C bar is equals to, in the box, product B, C, A. This is the second one. And therefore, from 1 and 2, we have here A bar, B bar, C bar is equals to B bar, C bar, A bar. It's a cyclic change. A, B, C, B, C, A, C, A, B. Okay. And here, this is the equality are obtained by changing A bar, B bar, C bar cyclic. Okay. Now again I will show you here. See this here. That is a in the box A bar, B bar, C bar, that's equals to A bar, B bar, C bar. This is a from 1. And what about the second one? Second is again A bar, B bar, C bar, and that's equals to B bar, C bar, and the A bar. This is the second one. And therefore from 1 and 2, we have here, that is A bar, B bar, C bar is a common there. And therefore, we write here, these equalities are obtained by changing A bar, B bar, C bar cyclically. Okay. Now, next, a single interchange of vectors in a scalar triple product changes its sign. That is, see this here, in the box product, A bar, B bar, C bar, and that's equals to minus. This is the A bar is as it is, but single interchange, that is a B bar and C bar, position of the B bar and C bar is changed, that is a C bar, B bar, and again here, we change here, that is a B bar, A bar, that is we change here, first and second, therefore it has a minus sign, and in the last, that is a, we have written a C bar, B bar, and A bar, therefore a single interchange of the vector in a scalar triple product changes its sign. It must be cyclic. If it is other than cyclic, then it changes its sign only. Next is scalar product is a commutative. That is A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar, that is equals to B bar in bracket B bar cross C bar is equals to, that is equals to in bracket B bar cross C bar bracket complete dot A bar. That is a scalar product in the commutative. We can write here B bar dot in bracket C bar cross A bar, and that's equals to in bracket C bar cross A bar bracket complete dot B bar. And the last is C bar dot in bracket A bar cross B bar, and again this is the in first bracket, that is in bracket A bar cross B bar bracket complete dot C bar, that is a scalar product is a commutative, that is A bar dot B bar is equals to B bar dot A bar. Now the next is we have A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar, that is equals to B bar cross C bar is it dot A bar, and that's equals to C bar cross A bar dot B bar, and that's equals to a bar cross b bar dot c bar. Okay. Next is a bar dot in bracket b bar cross c bar, and that's equals to a bar cross b bar bracket complete dot c bar. Therefore, we have a bar dot in bracket b bar cross c bar is equals to b bar cross c bar dot a bar, and that's equals to c bar cross a bar dot b bar, that is equals to a bar cross b bar dot c bar. Okay. This is the property, you have to remember it. A bar dot in bracket b bar cross c bar, that's equals to again a bar cross b bar dot c bar here. Okay, next is a, therefore from this result, it follows that interchange of dot and cross, that is a, that in the scalar triple product, the positions of dot and cross can be interchanged without changing the equality. Okay, we can change the position of dot and the cross. Now next is, if B bar and the C bar are collinear, then B bar cross C bar, that's equals to 0. The two vectors are collinear or parallel. A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar, that is equals to, now these two are collinear, therefore B bar cross C bar, that is a 0. Therefore A bar dot 0 bar, that is equals to 0. Next is a, thus if in a scalar triple product any two vectors are collinear or equal, then the scalar triple product is 0. Okay. Now next is a bar dot in bracket a bar cross b bar, and that's equals to 0. A bar cross a bar dot b bar, that is equals to 0, etc. These two are equal, these two are equal. Okay. Now the next is a, if any one of vectors a bar b bar c bar is 0 vector, then a bar, that is a box product, that is equals to 0. Next is it. If A bar C bar are the coplanar, then A bar B bar C bar, that's equals to 0. The next property, this, that is a, we will prove this. B bar cross C bar is a vector perpendicular to the plane of B bar and the C bar. Okay. And hence A bar B bar C bar are coplanar. Then B bar cross C bar is also perpendicular to A. Hence, A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar and that's equals to 0. That is their box product is a 0. Again, I will explain here. That is if A bar, B bar, C bar are the coplanar, then their box product is 0. What is here? We can write here box product. That is A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar. But what is the B bar cross C bar? B bar cross C bar is a vector perpendicular to the plane of B bar and the C bar. And hence, if A bar, B bar, C bar are the coplanar, then the B bar cross C bar is also perpendicular to A bar. Okay, this is the A bar. And hence, A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar, that's equals to 0 because of the dot product. And hence, in box, that is A bar, B bar, C bar, that's equals to 0. Now, so we'll do the one more theorem, that is the volume of the parallelepiped. One by one. See this here. The volume of parallelepiped. This is the theorem. Show that the volume of parallelepiped whose coterminous edges are A bar, B bar and the C bar. These are the vectors. Okay. Is a box product of A bar, B bar, C bar. Now the proof. Let OA bar, OB bar and the OC bar, see this here, OA bar, OB bar and the OC bar represent the coterminous edges AB and C respectively, A bar, B bar, C bar respectively of parallelepiped. Draw segment AN perpendicular to this plane. AN is perpendicular to this plane. That is in this plane containing the vector B bar and the C bar to the plane B bar and the C bar. Okay. Let theta be the angle between B bar and C bar. Theta be the and phi be the angle between the line AN and the vector A bar. Okay. That vector is denoted by the bold letter. You can understand this. Next is what about the AN upon OA? If we consider this triangle, which is the triangle ONA. From the triangle ONA, if you draw the perpendicular and this OA is the transversal, therefore measure of these triangles is equal. And that is phi. If you take cos of phi, it means that is the adjacent side upon hypotenuse. That is the AN upon OA is equals to cos phi. And therefore AN is equals to OA cos of phi. And but what is the OA? OA means what? A cos of phi. Therefore AN is equals to A cos of phi, which is the height of this parallelepiped. Next is if n cap is the unit vector perpendicular to the plane of B bar and the C bar, then angle between A bar and n cap is also phi. Angle between A bar and the N bar, N cap is also phi. Now the volume of parallelepiped. Okay, the volume of the parallelepiped. The first of all here AN is a perpendicular and that's why this angle is phi. Again this is a perpendicular, then it makes that is a alternate angle. This consideration is afterward. Okay. Now the volume of the parallelepiped. We can find out the volume of any geometrical figure, that is a solid figure, area of the base into height. Now what is the area of the base? That is a O, B, A dash, C. This is the area of the base into height. Height is AN. Okay. Now first of all we calculate the base area. The base area is a parallelogram and its area is a BC sine theta. And what about the AN? AN means what? A cos of phi. And therefore, rearranging the terms, we can write here A in bracket BC sin theta into cos phi. This is the first one, first expression. Okay, this is the volume of parallelepiped. Again, we will find out its volume by with the help of the box product. That is in the box A bar, B bar, C bar. A bar dot in bracket B bar cos C bar. Now we will find out their product. B bar cross C bar, that is equals to BC sin of theta into n cap. Okay. Consider this as a vector. It is in bold letters. If you take their magnitude, then mod of B bar and the C bar, that is equals to BC sin theta. The magnitude of the unit vector is 1. And therefore, that is in the box product, that is A bar, B bar, C bar, that is equals to A dot in bracket B bar cross C bar. But what is the value of B bar cross C bar? B bar cross C bar is the value of the B bar cross C bar. I have taken it with the help of the definition of the dot product. That is A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar. The dot product definition apply kele. That is A bar dot in bracket the their product of their magnitude and the cosine of the angle between them, okay, which is the cos of phi. Now the next is a, this is number 2. And but what is the value of B bar cross C bar? B bar cross C bar is nothing but the BC sin theta into this cos of phi. Okay. Now all these values, this is the equation number 2, this will be the, and their values are equal. Therefore, from 1 and 2, we have the volume of the parallelepiped is a box product, that is a ABC. Again, see here. Again, I am showing here because the last line was not visible. N cap is a unit vector perpendicular to plane of A bar and the C bar. Then the angle between A bar and the N cap is also phi. I had written again here the volume of parallelepiped, that is equals to O B A dash C into N A N, that is BC sine of theta. AN means what? Is A cos of phi. I have written. And this can be written as A BC sin of theta. This is the first expression. Because the last line was not visible. Therefore, I am taking again here. Again, the box product of A bar, B bar, C bar. A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar. Next is a, in the box product A bar, B bar, C bar, we apply here the definition of the dot product, that is a B bar cross C bar, that is equals to BC sin theta into N cap. Again, the same thing is repeated here. If we take their magnitude, mod of B bar cross C bar is equals to BC sin theta. Again, next is a box product A bar, B bar, C bar, that is equals to A bar dot in bracket, B bar cross C bar. Again, here we will apply the definition of the dot product. The dot product is for A bar dot in bracket, B bar cross C bar. This is first one and this is the second one. Okay. And the angle between them is a cos of phi. And therefore, from 1 and 2. Okay. Here again, we will write here the value of B bar cross C bar. The value of B bar cross C bar is a BC sin theta into cos phi. See this here. ABC sin theta cos phi. ABC sin theta into cos phi. It means that the volume of the parallelepiped, that is equals to ABC sin theta into cos phi. And the box product is equals to also ABC sin theta into cos phi. Means both are equal. Means the volume of the parallelepiped is equals to the box product of A bar, B bar, C bar. Therefore, from 1 and 2, here you can see this again. Therefore, the volume of parallelepiped A bar dot B bar dot C bar, A bar, B bar, C bar, that is it. Okay. See this again here. It's a volume of the parallelepiped that is equals to box product A bar, B bar, C bar. Again, next. Some important remarks. If A bar, B bar, C bar are coplanar, then the volume of parallelepiped is zero. Hence, we can say that three vectors A bar, B bar, C bar are coplanar if A bar box product of A bar, B bar, C bar, and that's equals to zero. The vectors are the coplanar. Now next is, if four points A, B, C, D are again the coplanar, then the three vectors A, B bar, A, C bar and A, D bar are coplanar and their box product is also zero. That is A B bar, A C bar and the A D bar, that's equals to 0. Again, one more important formula. That is the volume of tetrahedron theorem show that the volume of tetrahedron whose coterminous edges are A bar, B bar, C bar is 1 by 6 in the box product A bar, B bar, C bar. Okay. Let OA bar, OB bar and OC bar represent the coterminous edges. OA bar, OB bar, OC bar represent the coterminous edges A bar, B bar, C bar respectively. You consider this as a bold letters. Okay. I will apply here the plane also here. You can consider these are the vectors. Okay. Next. Draw the segment CN, this is a segment CN, perpendicular to the plane of A bar and B bar. Again, I will write here A bar and the B bar. Okay. Next. Let theta be the angle between CN and the C bar. This I will write here again, C bar. Okay. Description of this whole figure. Here, CN upon OC is equals to cos of theta. If we consider this as a right angle triangle, and what about the cos of theta? The cos of theta is equals to CN upon AC, and that's why CN is equals to AC cos of theta. Next is a here. Therefore, the CN is the height of this tetrahedron. Therefore, H is equals to, and OC is the C bar. Therefore, H is equals to C cos of theta, and where CN is equals to H. If N cap is a unit vector, I will write here cap. N cap is a unit vector perpendicular to the plane of A bar and B bar. Okay. This is the N cap perpendicular. Then the angle between this C bar and again the N cap, and that is again phi here. Sorry, it is a theta. This is the angle is theta. Okay. The angle between this N cap and this CN, that is equals to theta. The angle between the N cap and the C bar, that is equals to theta. Okay. Next is volume of tetrahedron, that is equals to 1 by 3. Area of base means what area of the triangle into height. 1 by 3 into area of the base into height. And the next is a, that is equals to 1 by 3 area of the base, that is the area of the triangle OAB into height is H. That is equals to 1 by 3, 1 upon 2, the cross product of these two vectors, A bar and the B bar, into C cos of theta. I will show you in the next my slide. Okay. And that is equals to 1 by 3 into 1 upon 2. That is equals to 1 by 6. It is here. I am repeating here again, the volume of tetrahedron is equals to 1 by 3 area of the base into height. Okay. Next is 1 by 3 area of the base means what area of the triangle OAB into height is H. Okay. That is equals to 1 by 3 area of the triangle OAB is equals to 1 upon 2. The cross product of these two vectors, that is A bar, B bar. And what is the value of H? H is a C cos of theta. And this can be again written as 1 by 3 into 1 upon 2. That is a 1 by 6. Okay. 1 by 6 into A bar cross B bar bracket complete into this C. That is A bar cross B bar dot C bar, and this is nothing but the box product, and which is the in the box A bar B bar C bar, that is 1 by 6 in the box A bar B bar C bar. Therefore, the volume of tetrahedron is equals to 1 by 6 the box product of A bar, B bar, C bar. Now the vector triple product. It is here. For the vectors A bar, B bar and the C bar in the space, we define vector triple product without proof as A bar cross in bracket B bar cross C bar, and that is equals to in first bracket A bar dot C bar bracket complete B bar minus in second bracket A bar dot B bar bracket complete into C bar. This is the definition of the vector triple product. See this here. A bar cross in bracket B bar cross C bar, and that is equals to in first bracket A bar dot C bar bracket complete into B bar minus A bar dot B bar bracket complete into C bar. Properties of triple product. First, A bar cross in bracket B bar cross C bar, and that's equals to minus in bracket B bar cross C bar into cross A bar. I will again repeat here, that is the first property of the vector triple product. A bar cross in bracket B bar cross C bar, that is equals to minus in bracket B bar cross C bar cross A bar, and with the help of B bar cross Q bar is equals to minus Q bar cross B bar. Next is a second. A bar cross B bar bracket complete cross C bar, that is equals to A bar dot in first bracket A bar dot C bar bracket complete into B bar minus next is a B in bracket B bar dot C bar into A bar. Third one is A bar cross in bracket B bar cross C bar, which is not equals to A bar cross B bar cross C bar. Next property, I cap cross in bracket J cap cross K cap, and that's equals to 0. Fifth one, A bar cross in bracket B bar cross C bar, and that is a linear combination of B bar and the C bar. Hence, it is a coplanar with B bar and the C bar. Okay, these are the properties just I have seen here. Now the SOD examples. Now we'll start the SOD examples. Find the volume of the parallelepiped determined by the vectors A bar, B bar and C bar. Okay, the first is A bar is equals to I cap plus 2j cap plus 3k cap, B bar is equals to minus I cap plus j cap plus 2k cap, C bar is equals to 2i cap plus j cap plus 4k cap. Therefore, the solution, volume of the parallelepiped determined by A bar, B bar and the C bar is the magnitude of their scalar triple product, that is A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar, and A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar, that's equals to their coefficient. A bar means what? 1, 2, 3, second is minus 1, 1, 2, and third is here is a 2, 1, 4. Now here we solve this determinant, that is a 1 into, this is a 1, 2, 1, 4, next is a minus 2, and minus 1, 2, 2, 4, and the last is 3. minus 1, 1 and 2 and 1. Okay. Now, 1, this is the 1 into 4, 4, 1 into 2, and that is the minus 2 here. Minus 2, 1 into minus 4, minus 4, 2 into 2, which is the minus 4. Again. And again here 3, minus 1 into 1, minus 1, 1 into 2, that is again 2, which is the minus 1 and minus 2. And after simplification, you can simplify this. That is a bar dot in bracket b bar cross c bar, and that's equals to 9. Okay. Thus, the volume of parallelepiped is 9 cubic units. Okay. Next is A bar is equals to I cap plus J cap. B bar is equals to J cap plus K cap, and C bar is equals to I cap plus J cap plus K cap. So it's a solution. A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar. That is 1, 1, K is absent there, therefore it is a 0. Again, I is absent here, 0, 1, 1. C bar means what? I cap, J cap and the K cap. You can solve it this 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Okay, next is middle is minus 1, 0, 1, 1, 1. And the last is 0 into 0, 1 and 1, 1. Okay, see this. That is equals to 0. Next is plus 1 and plus 0. Therefore, A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar is equals to 1. So, the volume of parallelepiped is 1 cubic unit. Find the scalar triple product. There is a U bar, V bar and the W bar, and verify that U bar is equals to I cap plus 5J cap minus 2K cap. V bar is equals to 3I cap minus J cap, and the W bar is equals to 5I cap plus 9J cap minus 4K cap are coplanar. And here we will write here U bar dot in bracket V bar cross W bar, and first is 1, 5, minus 2. Second is 3 minus 1 and the K is absent there, therefore it is a 0. And the W are all the unit vectors, that is IJK, 5, 9, minus 4 and the solve is. Therefore 1 in bracket, my determinant, minus 1, 0, 9, minus 4, minus 5, then 3, 0, 5, minus 9. And last is minus 2, 3, minus 1, 5, 9. You can solve this. Okay. Then you will get here, that is a 4 plus 60 minus 64. And you can solve this determinant, that is equals to 0. Then the volume of the parallelepiped is 0, and thus the vectors are coplanar. Next is example 3. Find the vector which is orthogonal to 3i cap plus 2j cap plus 3k cap and is a coplanar with the vector 2i cap plus j cap plus k cap and I cap minus j cap plus k cap. Okay. First of all, one by one. Solution. Let A bar is equals to 3i cap plus 2j cap plus 6k cap and B bar is equals to 2i cap plus j cap plus k cap and C bar is equals to I cap minus j cap plus k cap. Here a bar dot c bar is equals to, first we find out it, that's a 3 I cap plus 2 j cap plus 6 k cap dot in bracket I cap minus j cap plus k cap, and that is equals to 3 into 1, that is a 3, 2 into minus 1 minus 2, 6 into 1, that is a 6, and overall you will get the 7. First we find out that is a bar dot c bar, then a bar dot b bar. That is a 3 I cap plus 2 j cap plus 6 j cap dot in bracket 2 I cap plus j cap plus k cap. And if you find out it, then again you will get here. That is a 3 into 2, that is a 6. 2 into 1 is 2. 6 into 1, that is a 6. And overall that is equals to 14. Then by the definition of orthogonal to A bar and coplanar to B bar and the C bar is given by, this is the formula, that is A bar in bracket, A bar cross in bracket, B bar cross C bar, that is equals to A bar dot C bar bracket complete B bar minus A bar dot B bar bracket complete into C bar. And if you substitute their values, what is the value of A bar dot C bar, which is a 7, okay, in bracket B bar, the B bar vector, which is the 2 I cap plus J cap plus K cap minus 14. Okay. A bar dot B bar, that is a 14. And into, what is the C bar? What is the C vector? C bar vector, that is a minus I cap minus J cap plus. This is the C bar vector, which is the, therefore here I had changed it to a sign, that is the A bar dot C bar, its value is a 7, into B bar, which is a 2 I cap plus J cap plus K cap minus 14, in bracket C bar. What is the C bar? I cap minus J cap plus K cap. Okay. Now, 7 into 2 I, that is a 49, and here is a minus 49, that get cancelled. And the next is a 7 into J cap, that is a 7 J plus 14 J, and that is equals to 21J. Okay, 21J. And what about the K? 7K, and this is a minus 14K. You will get minus 7K overall. Okay, and this is the A bar cross in bracket B bar cross C bar. Therefore, the vector which is orthogonal to the vectors 3 I cap plus 2 J cap plus 3 K cap and coplanar with the vectors 2 I cap plus J cap plus K cap and I cap minus J cap plus K cap. And it has the formula, that is a A bar cross in bracket B bar cross C bar, and that is equals to in first bracket A bar dot C bar bracket complete B bar minus C bar dot in C, sorry, minus A is a minus in bracket A bar dot B bar bracket complete into C bar. And you will get this vector, that is a 21 J cap minus 7 K cap. Now the next is a example number 4. If A bar is equals to I cap plus J cap plus K cap, A bar dot B bar is equals to 1, and A bar cross B bar is equals to minus J cap minus K cap, then prove that B bar is equals to I cap. Okay. Now here we know that is a bar in bracket A bar cross B bar cross A bar, and that is equals to A bar dot A bar bracket complete into B bar minus A bar dot B bar bracket complete into A bar. Okay. Therefore, we will substitute the values. Which value will require? That is A bar dot B bar. A bar dot A bar is equals to mod of A bar brackets mod square. That is equals to, here is a bar I cap plus J cap plus K cap, and that is a 1 square plus 1 square plus 1 square. 1 plus 1 plus 1, that is equals to 3. Next we will require A bar dot B bar. The value of A bar dot B bar, that is a given, and we will put these values in this equation. Therefore, it is here. We have here A bar cross B bar. A bar cross B bar, its value is J cap minus K cap cross A bar. What is the A bar? I cap plus J cap plus K cap, and that's equals to the first A bar dot A bar, that is a 3 into B bar minus A bar dot B bar. The value of A bar dot B bar is 1. 1 into A bar. But what is the A bar? A bar means what? I cap plus J cap plus K cap, and it is here. Okay. Now we'll evaluate this. Here is a box product of these two vectors. That is a determinant of these two vectors. That is I, J, K. First is I is action there. That's why it is a 0. Next is a J is coefficient of J is 1. Coefficient of unit vector K is a minus 1. Okay. And the last is I cap plus J cap plus K cap. That is a 1, 1, 1. And that is equals to 3 in bracket B bar minus in bracket I cap plus J cap plus K cap. And then we evaluate it. And here is a 2i cap minus j cap minus k cap plus, next is a plus I cap plus j cap plus k cap. Okay, we can add this here. If we evaluate this determinant, that is a I 1 into 1, that is 1, minus 1 into 1, that is 1, again it is a minus, then it will become 2i cap. Next is a middle one is a 0 into 1, that is will be the 0 minus in bracket 1 into minus 1 overall, that will be then that is a minus 1. Okay, therefore it is a minus j, and the last is a only minus k. Plus if we take this to the left hand side, then it will become in bracket I cap plus j cap plus k cap, and that is equals to 3b bar. Okay, now the next is a, see this here, if we evaluate this, that is a 2i cap plus I cap, okay, then here you will get 3i cap minus j and minus k, here is a plus j and plus k, that will again get cancelled, and that you will get here, that is a here the 3i cap is equals to 3b bar. And therefore, I cap is equals to the B bar. That is the, we want to show that. Next is a, prove that A bar cross in bracket B bar cross C bar plus B bar cross in bracket C bar cross A bar plus C bar cross in bracket A bar cross B bar, and that is equals to 0 bar. Okay. Now, yeah, we apply the definition of that orthogonal. A bar cross in bracket B bar cross C bar plus B bar cross in bracket C bar cross A bar plus C bar cross in bracket A bar cross B bar. Okay. We apply here. By the definition, A bar cross B bar bracket complete cross C bar is equals to A bar dot C bar bracket complete B bar minus B bar dot C bar bracket complete A bar. Okay. By using this definition, we will arrange all the terms. We will find out their products one by one. See this here. For the first one, it is A bar dot in bracket A bar dot C bar bracket complete B bar minus A bar in bracket A bar dot B bar bracket complete C bar. This is the first one. Next is a B bar dot A bar bracket complete C bar minus B bar dot C bar bracket complete A bar plus, and the last is a C bar dot B bar bracket complete A bar minus C bar dot A bar bracket complete B bar. And if we open the bracket, then you will get A bar dot C bar bracket complete B bar minus A bar dot B bar bracket complete C bar plus. Next is a A bar dot b bar bracket complete into c bar, okay, minus b bar dot c bar bracket complete a bar, and the last is again that is b bar dot c bar bracket complete a bar, because the dot product is a commutative, minus again here c bar dot a bar, we can write here a bar dot c bar bracket complete b bar, and that's equals to 0, okay, and their sum that is 0 because of a bar dot c bar bracket complete b bar. This is a plus and this is minus, get cancelled. Next is a minus a bar in minus in bracket a bar dot b bar into c bar. Again here a bar dot b bar into c bar, that will become 0, and these two terms will again 0. Next example. Example number 6. Show that the points A 2 minus 1 0, B minus 3 0 4, C minus 1 4, and D 0 minus 5 2 are non-coplanar. Okay. Means what we want to prove that their box product is not equals to 0. Let A bar is equals to 2i cap minus j cap, B bar is equals to minus 3i cap plus 4k cap, and C bar is equals to minus i cap minus j cap plus 4k cap, and D bar is equals to minus 5j cap plus 2k cap. We will find out the first is AB bar. A b bar is equals to b bar minus a bar. The b bar is a minus 2i cap plus 4k cap, and that is a, you will get here minus 5i cap plus j cap plus 4k cap. A c bar is equals to c bar minus a bar, that is a minus 2i cap plus 4k cap, and a d bar, d bar minus a bar, which is minus 2i cap minus 4j cap plus 2k cap. Therefore, their box product, that is a AB bar dot in bracket AC bar cross AD bar, which is the minus 5, 1, 4. Next is a minus 3, 0, 4. And the last is minus 2, minus 4, and the 2. Then, solve this. 5 in bracket 0 plus 16 minus 1 in bracket minus 6 plus 8 and plus 4 in bracket, that is a 12. And if we solve this, then you will get minus 80, and the next is a minus 2 and plus 48. And therefore, AB bar dot in bracket AC bar cross AD bar, and that's equals to minus 34, which is not equals to 0. And hence, therefore, the points A, B, C, D are non-coplanar. Okay. Now the next example. Example number 7. If A bar, B bar, C bar are non-coplanar vectors, then show that four points, that is a 2a bar plus b bar, next is a bar plus 2b bar plus c bar, and the next is a 4a bar minus 2b bar minus c bar, and the last is 3a bar plus 4b bar minus 5c bar are the coplanar. Okay. Solution. Right here, these are the vectors. Okay. All these are vectors. Solution. Let the four points, that is a P, Q, R, and S that is equals to 2a bar plus b bar. Q bar is equals to a bar plus 2b bar plus c bar. Next is r bar is equals to 4a bar minus 2b bar minus c bar. S bar is equals to 3a bar plus 4b bar minus 5c bar. Let us form three co-initial vectors. Okay, their starting points are same. That the pq bar is equals to q bar minus v bar. But what is the q bar here? A bar plus 2b bar plus c bar minus in bracket p bar. That is the 2a bar plus b bar. And if we solve it, then you will get minus a bar plus b bar plus c bar. P bar is equals to r bar minus p bar. R bar is a 4a bar minus 2b bar minus p bar is a minus in bracket 2a bar plus b bar. And if you evaluate it, then you will get 2a bar minus 3b bar minus c bar ps bar s bar minus p bar. Then you will get 3a bar plus 4b bar minus 5c bar minus in bracket 2a bar plus b bar. And if you evaluate it, then you will get 3a bar minus 2a bar, that is a bar, 4b bar minus b bar, that is a 3b bar, minus 5c bar, here is a minus 5c bar. Now, if EQRS are the coplanar, then these three vectors PQ bar, PR bar and the PS bar are also coplanar. This is possible only if PQ bar in bracket PR bar cross PS bar, that's equals to 0. And therefore PQ bar in bracket PR bar cross PS bar, that is equals to their coefficients. First is minus 1, 1, 1. Next is a 2, minus 3, 1. And the last is 1, 3, minus 5. And if you evaluate it, then here you will get the value of PQ bar dot in bracket PR bar cross PS bar is equals to 0. Therefore, the four points PQRS are the coplanar. Now, the next is a we'll start the exercise 5.5. Find A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar if A bar is equals to 3i cap minus j cap plus 4k cap and B bar is equals to 2i cap plus 3j cap minus k cap and C bar is equals to minus 5i cap plus 2j cap plus 3k cap. Solution. That is a bar dot in bracket b bar cross c bar, that's equals to first is a coefficient of a bar 3 minus 1 4, b bar is a 2 3 minus 1 and c bar is a minus 5 2 3 and solve this determinant. That is a 3 in bracket 3 into 3 9 minus and minus, that will become plus 2 here. Again minus 1, but we write here minus and that minus and minus will become plus 2 into 3 6. And again minus 5 plus 4 in bracket 4 plus 15. Next, therefore a bar dot in bracket b bar cross c bar, that is equals to 110. Next example, if vectors 3i cap plus 5k cap, 4i cap plus 2j cap minus 3k cap, and 3i cap plus j cap plus 4k cap are the coterminous edges of parallelepiped, then find the volume of parallelepiped. Okay, now the solution. Here A bar is equals to 3i cap plus 5k cap, B bar is equals to 4i cap plus 2j cap minus 3k cap, and the C bar is equals to 3i cap plus j cap plus 4k cap. Okay. And therefore, their box product, that is A bar, B bar, C bar, that is equals to their coefficient 3, j is absent there, and 5, B, 4, 2, minus 3, 4, 2, minus 3, and the C, 3, 1, 4, 3, 1, 4, and evaluate this determinant, and then you will get the answer. That is 23. Therefore, the volume is equals to 23. Volume of parallelepiped is equals to box product of A bar, B bar, C bar. That is equals to 23 cubic units. Now the next example, if the vectors minus 3i cap plus 4j cap minus 2k cap, I cap plus 2k cap, and I cap minus pj cap are coplanar, then find the value of p. Now the solution, let A bar is equals to minus 3i cap plus 4j cap minus 2k cap, B bar is equals to I cap plus 2k cap, and C bar is equals to I cap minus pj cap, then A bar, B bar, C bar are the coplanar, and that's why and therefore their box product is 0, which is the A bar, B bar, C bar, that's equals to 0. Next is a substitute the value of A bar, minus 3, 4, minus 2. Next is a 1, 0, 2, and the last is 1, minus P, and the last is 0. And then evaluate this determinant. That is minus 3 in bracket, 0 plus 2P, minus 4 in bracket, 0 minus 2. Minus 2, you can evaluate this determinant, it's very easy. And therefore, this is the minus 6p plus 8 plus 2p. And that is the minus 4p is equals to minus 8 and p is equals to 2. Next example. Prove that in a box A bar, B bar plus C bar, A bar plus B bar plus C bar, and that's equals to 0. The box product of A bar, B bar plus C bar, A bar plus B bar plus C bar, and that's equals to 0. It's very easy one. A bar dot in bracket, B bar plus C bar into A bar plus B bar plus C cross. Means cross, that in bracket B bar plus C bar cross in bracket A bar plus B bar plus C bar. This is the definition of the box product. Next, A bar dot in bracket B bar cross A bar plus B bar cross B bar plus B bar cross C bar. That is the product with this B bar with A bar, B bar with B bar, B bar with C bar, and then C bar with A bar, b bar and the c bar. Okay, that is, in first you will get b bar cross a bar, b bar cross b bar, b bar cross c bar. Next is a c bar cross a bar, c bar cross b bar, c bar cross c bar. Okay, next is a, therefore a bar dot in bracket, again there multiplication, this a bar will multiply to all the terms, and a bar dot in bracket b bar cross a bar plus a bar dot in bracket b bar cross b bar, again a bar dot in bracket b bar cross c bar, again a bar dot in bracket c bar cross a bar. Okay, and the last is a bar dot in bracket c bar cross b bar plus a bar dot in bracket c bar cross c bar. Here a is repeated, here again b is repeated, it's a value. Next is a bar dot b bar cross c bar as it is. Here is again a is repeated, that will become 0. And the next is a bar dot in bracket c bar cross b bar can be, if we change it, it changes by sign, and therefore it is a minus a bar dot in bracket b bar cross c bar, and last c bar cross c bar, that is again 0. And this is a plus and this is a minus, and overall that will become 0. Therefore their box product is a 0. That is a bar b bar plus c bar, a bar plus b bar plus c bar, that is equals to 0. Next example. In bracket a bar plus 2b bar minus c bar bracket complete, in next bracket square bracket, in bracket a bar minus b bar bracket complete cross, in bracket a bar minus b bar minus c bar bracket complete, and that is equals to 3 times a bar b bar c bar. Now we'll solve this. It's a solution. LHS. In first bracket a bar plus 2b bar minus c bar, in the next bracket square bracket a bar minus b bar cross, a bar minus b bar minus c bar. Here a bar plus 2b bar minus c bar will multiply. Here is a multiplication of this a bar cross a bar cross this b bar, that will become minus, and a bar cross c bar, and then b bar cross a bar, b bar cross b bar cross c bar. This is the evaluation of this, simplification of this bracket, square bracket. It's very simple. Again a bar plus 2b bar minus c bar. Next is a bar cross a bar, that is 0. Here is a bar cross b bar. Next is we can change its sign. That is a c bar cross a bar. Again we will change here sign, that is minus b bar cross a bar is plus a bar cross b bar. Okay, b bar cross b bar, that will again become 0. And the next is a b bar cross c bar. Okay, see this here. In first bracket that is a bar plus 2b bar minus c bar, and the next is a, see this here, minus a bar cross b bar and plus, that will become 0. You will get here c bar cross a bar plus b bar cross c bar. And again the dot product with this bracket, that is a bar dot in bracket c bar cross a bar plus a bar dot in bracket b bar cross c bar plus 2b bar dot in bracket c bar cross a bar plus 2b bar dot in bracket b bar cross c bar minus c bar dot in bracket c bar cross a bar minus c bar in bracket b bar cross c bar. Here the a is repeated, therefore it is 0. Next is a bar dot in bracket b bar cross c bar, keep it as it is, plus 2 times b bar dot in bracket c bar cross a bar, keep it as it is. Here b is repeated, therefore it's a 0. Next is a c is repeated, therefore it is again 0. And the last, again here is a minus c, again c is repeated here, therefore that box product is 0. Now see this here, a bar dot in bracket b bar cross c bar. What about here? This is a cyclic, we can write here, that is a bar, that is a 2 times a bar dot in bracket b bar cross c bar. This is the box product A bar B bar C bar plus 2 times B bar C bar A bar, and this is nothing but the A bar B bar C bar plus again 2 times A bar B bar C bar box product, and overall that is equals to 3 times, and hence that's we want to prove. That is A bar plus 2B bar minus C bar dot in bracket A bar minus C bar plus in bracket A bar minus B bar minus C bar, and that's equals to 3 times A bar B bar C bar. Next example. If C bar is equals to 3A bar minus 2B bar, then prove that A bar, B bar, C bar, that is a box product is 0, it's clear. The solution, we use the results, that is a B bar cross B bar, that is 0. And if in a scalar triple product, two vectors are equal, then the scalar triple product is 0. Okay, therefore A bar, the box product A bar B bar C bar, that's equals to A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar. Okay, here we'll replace the value of C bar, that is B bar cross is the value of C bar, which is the 3a bar minus 2b bar, and their product a bar dot in bracket 3b bar cross a bar minus 2b bar cross b bar. Here simple multiplication, and the next is a bar 3b bar cross a bar, and there is a 0, and that is equals to 3 a bar dot in bracket b bar cross a bar. Now the two vectors are repeated, therefore it is a 0. Next example. Or you can write this manner also. C bar is equals to 2 A bar minus 2 B bar. Then prove that A bar B bar, that's equals to 0. The solution. C bar is equals to 3a bar minus 2b bar. C bar is a linear combination of a bar and b bar. Therefore, a bar, b bar, c bar are coplanar. And that's why the box product a bar, b bar, c bar, that is equals to 0. Now the next example, if u bar is equals to I cap minus 2j cap plus k cap, r bar is equals to 3i cap plus k cap, and w bar is equals to j cap minus k cap r, given vectors, then find u bar plus w bar in first bracket. Next is a u bar cross r bar cross r bar cross w bar. Okay, the solution first is u bar plus w bar, we'll find out it, that is I cap minus 2j cap plus k cap plus w j cap minus k cap, and that's overall you will get I cap minus j cap plus k minus k will get cancelled, and the next is a u bar cross r bar I j k. What is a u? U is a 1, minus 2 and 1, and R, R is a 3, 0, 1, and if we evaluate it, then it's a very simple normal determinant, minus 2, 0, minus I cap, next is a minus J, that is a 1, minus 3, and the last is 0, and the plus 6 K cap, if we evaluate it, then you will get minus 2 I cap plus J, 2 J cap plus 6 J cap. R bar cross W bar is equals to I cap, J cap, K cap, write the R. R bar is a 3, 0, 1 and the W is a 0, 1, minus 1. And if you evaluate it, then you will get minus I cap plus 3J cap plus 3K cap. Now, we want to find out here U bar plus W bar dot in bracket U bar cross R bar cross W bar. Substitute the values in the determinant. But the first is a U bar plus W bar, that is a 1 minus 1 0. Next is a U bar cross R bar, it is a minus 2 2 6 minus 2 2 6. And the R bar cross W bar is a minus 1 3 3 minus 1 3 3. And if you evaluate it, then you will get okay. It is out of the screen, and that is equals to minus 12. I think that you can see here. Again, I had written here, repeated here. That is U bar in bracket U bar plus W bar dot in bracket U bar cross R bar cross R bar cross W bar. Again, it is evaluated here. You can see this. Okay. Next is a and this equals to minus 12 plus 0, and overall it is a minus 12. Now the example number 7, find the volume of a tetrahedron whose vertices are A minus 1 2 3, B 3 minus 2 1 and C 2 1 3 and D minus 1 minus 2 4. It's a solution. The position vectors A bar, B bar, C bar and D bar of the points A, B, C, D, A, B, C and D with respect to origin are A bar is equals to minus I cap plus 2J cap plus 3K cap, B bar is equals to 3I cap minus 2J cap plus K cap, C bar is equals to 2I cap plus J cap plus 3K cap, next is D bar is equals to minus I cap minus 2J cap plus 4K cap. Here I have written here. Okay. Now AB bar, we will find out the AB bar, B bar minus A bar. What is the B bar? 3I cap minus 2J cap plus K cap minus in bracket I cap plus 2J cap plus 3K cap. Next is a 4I cap overall minus 4J cap minus 2K cap. AC bar is equals to C bar minus A bar. That is a 2I cap plus J cap plus 3K cap minus in bracket I cap plus 2J cap plus 3K cap. Overall you will get 2i cap minus j cap. Okay. AD bar is equals to D bar minus A bar. What is the D? D is here minus I cap minus 2j cap plus 4k cap minus in bracket A bar minus I cap plus 2j cap plus 3k cap, and overall if you solve it, then you will get minus 4j cap plus k cap. Now their volumes AB bar, AC bar, AD bar, that's equals to AB is a 4 minus 4 minus 2, AC is a 3 minus 1 0, and the AD is a 0 minus 4 1. If you evaluate it, and then you will get the solution, you can evaluate this determinant. We have solved this number of the time, that is 4 in bracket minus 1 and again 0 minus 9 minus, that will become plus 4. 3 into 1, that is 3 minus 0, and the last is minus 2. 3 into 12, 3 into minus 4, that is a minus 12 and 0. Next is AB bar, AC bar, AD bar, that is equals to minus 4 plus 12 plus 24 overall, that is equals to 32. And hence the volume of the tetrahedron, that is equals to 1 by 6 AB bar, AC bar, AD bar, that is 1 by 6 into 32, and that is equals to 16 upon 3 cubic unit. Now the next example, again I am repeating here, the volume of the tetrahedron is equals to 16 upon 3 cubic unit. Okay, next is a volume of tetrahedron. Okay. Next example, if A bar is equals to I cap plus 2j cap plus 3k cap, B bar is equals to 3i cap plus 2j cap, and C bar is equals to 2i cap plus j cap plus 3k cap, then verify that A bar cross in bracket B bar cross C bar, that is equals to A bar dot C bar into B bar minus A bar dot B bar into C bar. Okay. Now first of all we want to find out the B bar cross C bar. The I is AK, B is 3, 2 and last is 0. C is 2, 1 and 3. 2, 1, 3. That is the first is I, 2 into 3, 6. 1 into 0 is 0. Next is the minus J and 9 minus 0 plus k, that is a 3 into 1, that is a 3 minus 4, that is a k cap again, 6i cap minus 9j cap minus k cap, this is the first one. Next we will find out the A bar cross in bracket B bar cross C bar, again I, J, K. What is the A? A is a 1, 2, 3 and the B bar cross C bar is a 6 minus 9 minus K. Again, if you evaluate it, that is I, 2 into minus 1 is minus 2, minus 9 into 3 minus 27, that minus and minus, that will become plus. That is a minus 2 plus 27 I cap minus in bracket minus I minus 1. Okay. The first is a, if you evaluate it, that is a 1 into minus 1, it is a minus 1. Minus 18 j cap, and the last is a k. 1 into minus 9 minus 9, 2 into 6 is a 12. Okay. Therefore A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar, that's equals to 25 I cap plus 19 j cap minus 21 k cap. This is the first one. Therefore to the RHS now, that is A bar dot C bar. The dot product of A bar and the C bar, that is I cap plus 2j cap plus 3k cap, and here is a C bar, which is the 2i cap plus j cap plus 3k cap, that is equals to 1 into 2, here is a 2, 2 into 1, next is a 3 into 3, that is 9, and overall you will get 13. Next is a bar dot C bar dot into B bar, the its a value A bar dot C bar is a 13, in bracket, what is the b bar? B bar is a 3i cap plus 2j cap. We substitute the value of b bar. That is a 39i cap plus 26 j cap. Okay. This is, next is a, also a bar dot b bar. A bar is a I cap plus 2j cap plus 3k cap dot b bar. B bar is a 3i cap plus 2j cap, and that's equals to 1 into 3. Next is a 2 into 2, and last is a 3 into 0. You will get 7, that is a bar dot b bar dot c bar is equal to c bar dot c bar, that is a 7 in bracket. The value of c bar is a 2i cap plus j cap plus 3k cap. Then you will get 14i cap plus 7j cap plus 21k cap. Now overall we want to find out the RHS is a bar dot c bar bracket complete b bar minus in next bracket a bar dot b bar bracket complete c bar. Then see this here. Therefore, from 1 and 2, these two values are same. See this here. What is that? A bar dot in bracket, A bar dot C bar bracket complete B bar. Okay, minus A bar dot B bar into C bar. Okay. And here, in the both times, you will get here, which is the, that is the 39 I cap minus 14 I cap, then you will get 25 I cap. 26 J cap minus 7 J cap, you will get 19 J cap. And what about the K? K is absent here, therefore it is only the minus 21 K cap. And therefore from 1 and 2, these two are the equal. Okay. Therefore from 1 and 2, A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar is equals to A bar dot C bar bracket complete B bar minus A bar dot B bar bracket complete into C bar. This is the equality. Next, if now the next example, if A bar is equals to I cap minus 2j cap, B bar is equals to I cap plus 2j cap, C bar is equals to 2i cap plus j cap minus 2k cap. Then find first A bar cross in bracket B bar cross C bar. This is the first one. And second is A bar cross B bar bracket complete cross C bar. Are these two results are same? Okay, the first is A bar dot in bracket B bar cross C bar. Okay, that is equals to the solution. First find out the B bar cross C bar IJK. The value of B is a 1, 2 and 0, and the C is a 2, 1, minus 2, and if we evaluate it, then that is a minus 4 and 0, minus in bracket, next is a minus 2 and again 0, and what about the K? 1, minus 4, and if we evaluate it, then you will get minus 4i cap plus 2j cap minus 3k cap. Okay. Therefore, A bar cross in bracket B bar cross C bar, that is again I, J, K, A bar is a 1, minus 2, 0, and the B bar cross C bar is a minus 4, 2, minus 3, and again if you evaluate it, that is a 6 plus 0 I cap minus in bracket minus 3, 0, J cap plus, and the last is a 2 minus 8 K cap. And therefore, it is 6 I cap plus j cap minus 6 k cap. This is the first one. Now the second one, A bar cross B bar cross C bar. Here you treat as this is the bar, because in this presentation bar is absent there. In somewhere bar is present there also. The solution, first here we find out the A bar cross B bar. That is indeterminate ijk. First write the A bar, which is 1 minus 2 0. B bar is a 1 2 0 and evaluate it. That is a 0 minus 0 I cap minus. Next is also 0 and the last is a 2 plus 2 k cap. Overall you will get 4 k cap. Next is a bar cross b bar bracket complete cross c bar ijk. But again, what is the value of a bar cross b bar? That is a 0 0 4 and the c bar is a 2 1 minus 2. And again, if you evaluate it, then you will get here is a 0 minus 4 I cap minus in bracket. Here is a 0 minus 8 j cap plus, and the last is a 0 again 0 k cap. Okay. Overall, here you will get that is a minus 4 I cap plus 8 j cap. Are these two results are equal? No. Therefore, from 1 and 2, these two results are not equal. That is A bar cross in bracket B bar cross C bar is not equals to in bracket A bar cross B bar cross C bar. Okay. Now the next. Now the next example. Example number 10. Show that A bar cross in bracket B bar cross C bar plus B bar cross in bracket C bar cross A bar plus C bar cross in bracket A bar cross B bar, that is equals to 0 bar. Okay. The solution, LHS, A bar cross in bracket B bar cross C bar plus B bar cross in bracket C bar cross A bar plus C bar cross in bracket A bar cross B bar. Okay. Here we apply the formula. That is a A bar in bracket A bar dot C bar bracket complete B bar minus. Next is a bar dot B bar bracket complete into C bar. That is a formula for that orthogonal. Plus next is a here B bar dot A bar into C bar minus B bar dot C bar into A bar plus C bar dot B bar into A bar minus C bar dot A bar bracket complete into B bar. Okay. And here if we write it, here the dot product is a commutative and it can be written as C bar dot A bar bracket complete B bar minus A bar dot B bar bracket complete C bar. Next is a bar dot B bar bracket complete C bar minus B bar dot C bar bracket complete A bar plus B bar dot C bar bracket complete A bar minus C bar dot A bar bracket complete B bar. Okay. And this, that's equals to 0. Because here is a first is a bar dot in bracket A bar, sorry, C bar dot A bar bracket complete B bar. And first and this last is will be 0. Then these two will be 0 and here these two will be 0. That is equals to RH. In this way, I try to explain all the solved example, theoretical part, and all examples from the exercise 5.5. Now, we will see in the next video. Till then, goodbye.